The Huey Cam.
Featuring the best of Lamont and Tonelli on 107.7
The Bone.
Lamont and Tonelli Show. On a great Dirty Friday, and Paul, it just keeps on getting better.
You know, you talk about Las Vegas. We're heading to Las Vegas next weekend, as
yes,
a matter of fact.
Yes, we are, and we have a good buddy who is over at the Luxor Hotel. His name is Paul Garcia. And Paul, you dragged your manager in today. Yeah. Now, this is the big kahuna, is that right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Real close to the microphone there.
Yes, sir, this
is
big kahuna.
You brought the big kahuna in here from the Luxor. His
Arnie Cope is the big guy at the Luxor at MGM.
Well, hey. I try to be.
What's going down in Vegas? A lot of fun down there right now?
A lot of fun, a lot of excitement. You know, it's Vegas. You know, you get away and have some fun that no one talks about.
Well, we're going down there for our golf excursion. We go on an annual golf deal.
Yeah, people see our golf game. Nobody talks about our golf game, that's for sure.
And what we'd like to do, and by the way, thank you, because you guys have donated a great prize to our webpage. Now, this week, we're giving away front row tickets for AC/DC. And we will give that away on our show on Monday morning. But starting next week, you guys have donated a hell of a deal over at the Luxor Hotel. Now, what is this?
Well, what we thought as we were coming along, we're going to two tickets for Chris Angel, Believe, which is a fantastic show, and also a two-night stay in one of our premium suites.
Nice.
Oh, very nice.
Wow, thank you.
Oh.
You better
Sully?
Check the names, Paul.
Sully, yeah, I was going to say, this. I better not see your name on this, Sully. Well, I'm looking forward to this. This is a good deal.
Yeah, it's, you know, for those people who haven't been to Luxor in probably the past year or so, It's completely changed. For you know, we've got great bars, lounges, clubs, some great shows. So it's a fun place now.
And I like the fact that you are taking a shine to our idea of topless blackjack.
Yeah, as soon as I get back, I will bring that up.
But the marketing department will be all over that.
The marketing department will. My boss may not. So if you have any openings here, I may need one.
Alden, I thought you were the big kahuna.
Well, we can do most things. Most things. Sometimes it's better to be second than first.
The second kahuna.
The second kahuna, yeah.
All right. Well, guys, thanks for dropping by here. And I'm looking forward to Paul and I are going there with a whole bunch of guys next week for a big golf trip. So look forward to seeing you guys there, too.
Yeah, okay. We'll look forward to seeing you.
All right. Hey, by the way, who's playing at the Luxor right now? Is it still Chris Angel?
Chris Angel, yes.
Oh, a little magic deal going on there.
Yeah, definitely. We might be able to get him in to see the fantasy show. What do you think, Paul?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Definitely. You guys got to come see
fantasy. What's the fantasy show?
Fantasy show is like nine girls. It is a topless show. Yeah. So
we're in.
You're in? Yeah. I figured it would be hard to persuade.
We'll be there.
Count us in on that one. All right, guys. Thanks for coming by here today. That will be, we're going to get that on the web. Baby Huey next week?
Yeah.
Yeah,
wow,
he's
nice.
Going, yeah.
Okay. Sweet at the Luxor.
All right. Beautiful. AC/DC tickets. Make sure you register all weekend long. It's a Lamont and Tonelli contest, and that means enter early and enter often.
Lamont and Tonelli. Weekday mornings, 5 to 10 on 107.7
The Bone.